In this video, we're going to be looking at how to change the photo resolution and photo settings on our GoPro HERO4 camera. To do this, the first step is to boot the camera up. So one press on the power mode button will boot the camera up. You can then use the mode button to change through the different modes the camera can capture. So we'll push mode once, and that will bring us into single photo mode. We can then use the quick select or the tag and settings button on the side here to enter the setup menu. And we can see the mode, the first option there is single. So this is what mode we're capturing photos in. Again, using the mode button on the front of the camera here, we'll scroll through this menu, and the settings menu will change the highlighted option. So we can use the shutter button here to change from single to continuous to night. Single, continuous, and night. Go back to single here, we can come down, and then we can use the shutter button to change the resolution. So we can have 7 megapixels wide, 7 megapixels medium, 5 megapixels medium, and 12 megapixels wide. The next option down here is center weighted metering. So if this is on, the camera prioritizes exposure to whatever in the very center of the shot. And if it is off, the camera will try to matrix meter to get everything that's in the shot as properly exposed as possible. The next mode down is ProTune, and you can turn this on or off. We'll go more into ProTune in an upcoming video. Again, pressing the mode button again, and you can either select exit with the shutter button, or if you're anywhere in the menu, you can push the settings tag button to immediately exit back to the camera with the settings you've selected saved. Thank you guys for watching. This is another GoPro tips and tricks video. If you guys have enjoyed it, please make sure you subscribe. Check out my channel for lots more videos and like the video. If you have any questions or comments, make sure you leave them down below. And until next time, thank you very much for watching.